am candy. I'm calendar. Today I will show you year, weeks, month. Okay, let's start. I have 12 months in a year. They are January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November and December. The months of January, March, May, July, August, October and December have 31 days. The month of April, June, September, November have 13 days. Do you know February is the special month of the year? It has 28 or 29 days. Every 4 years, that year is called leap year. In all there are 365 days in a year and 366 days in a leap year. Now I will show you a week. Each week is near about 7 days. The days in a week of Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday and Saturday. Okay, there are 52 weeks in a year. Okay, so tell me students, what is the date today? Tell me what was the date yesterday? Yesterday was 13 July 2020. Now tell me what will be the date tomorrow? Tomorrow will be 15 July 2020. Now tell me student, which number is 14 or 7? 7 is a smallest number and 14 is a biggest number. Good. Now tell me, what is the day today? Today is Tuesday. And yesterday was Monday. And tomorrow will be Thursday. Okay, children?